Whatever that pitch is, I think Jeff Herbert's wondering where it was. The last three hitters have walked up there. Looks to me like.
Yeah. Tackled by Koverman for Vanega. Thank you. pass him. Conversion is incomplete, and with 6:16 left in the third quarter, score 25 for the Omega Buffaloes, 3 for St. Mary's Bears. it's on the... next catch. First and 10, St. Mary's. Final score, 32 for the Onega Buffaloes, 3 for St. Mary's Bears.